call your attention to all the announcements that's printed in your newsletter, but a couple I need to call attention to. First of all, those of you who are on the project resource team, that meeting that was scheduled for today has been postponed, and you'll get more information upcoming about when that will be rescheduled. Today after the 10:30 a.m. service, we'll be honoring our graduates. Today is Graduate Sunday. There'll be a brunch in their honor. They'll be receiving some awards, etc. So hang around and honor those who have kind of moved forward to the next level in their young lives. We thank God for all of our young folk as they move on. This Sunday, today, we will have, after the service, we'll have a meeting for those who are interested in the ministry of greeting. So we look forward to any of you who maybe may feel called to that ministry, meet us here at 9:15 as we talk about how that ministry can be, will be implemented here at St. Thomas. As I also want you to be aware, so you know, the spiritual retreat that was scheduled for August 20th has been canceled and is going to be rescheduled at another time. The retreat that Dean Berry was hosting has been has been canceled. So we look forward to learning when that will be rescheduled as the days go by. Any other announcements need to be made out loud today? Are those? Yes.
Can I just introduce my niece, who is a visitor and who will be going back to
Oregon. Well, we met her last week.
Okay. And she's leaving this week.
Okay. Amen. Yes. Yes. So good. So good to have you.